say Selenium class 29 POM page object model. Page object model in Selenium. We have another POM in our Selenium testing that is different. That is project object model in Maven. That is different. Our POM, this POM, page object model for creating object repositories. See, page object model is an object or element design pattern to create repositories for web elements. See, page object model. Is an object or element design pattern. Design pattern to create object to create repositories. Repositories for web elements. In our scenario, web elements. In EFT scenario, Windows elements also web elements. Observe Sivangi, one of the drawback of Selenium is it doesn't support object repositories. Selenium WebDriver doesn't have any built-in features. No result reporting facility, no object repository. No object repository facility in Selenium. If it is EFT, EFT having object repository facility. EFT supports two types of object repositories. Local repositories, shared object repositories. Do you have any idea, Sivangi? What is the use of object repositories in functional test automation?
No, sir, not sure, but I guess it is for code reduction.
Okay, less clarity. Anuradha, do you have any idea? What is the purpose or what is the advantage of having object repositories or element repositories in functional test automation using any test tool?
It is used for code reusability.
Code reusability. That is not the answer. Code reusability point of view, we can use reusable components like functions or in Java terminology user defined methods. Those are
it is the centralized location for all the objects.
Centralized maintenance of elements or objects, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Observe, without repository, with repository. Suppose so far we created so many test cases without using any object repository. Suppose one object element is there, for example, username 8box. We are using that username 8box for 4 or 5 test cases for login functionality, next redirecting functionality, next error message functionality, next admin login locking functionality, etc. In these 4 or 5 test cases, we are using username 8box, password 8box, example. If you don't have object repositories, we use objects information directly in every test script. What is the problem? Problem is no centralized maintenance of elements. Suppose in future, is there any modification in username 8box, you need to open each and every test case that used username 8box and modify the information. If it is object repository, you no need to open any test case, just open object repository, change the object information that can be reflected to all associated tests. Centralized maintenance of objects or elements. That is one advantage, primary advantage. Next, secondary advantage is you can reduce the code size. Okay na, Shivangi.
Yes, sir.
Any problem, Anuradha? Raise query.
No problem, sir. Like I understood, since it is centralized, wherever we have identified the object, only that code, if you go and change, if there is change in the object, that is enough.
Enough. Centralized maintenance, that is called centralized maintenance.
Maintenance, yes.
So maintenance is easy, elements maintenance, not complete test cases maintenance. Elements maintenance is easy. At the same time, you can reduce the code size. You can reuse that element info na, so you can reduce the code size, project code size. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, cool. Observe Shivangi. We create object repositories for centralized maintenance of elements. We create object repositories for centralized maintenance. Centralized maintenance of elements. Okay. Next, under this model, container class for web elements are created that behave as object repository. See, under this model, container classes for one or more for web elements are created that behave as object repositories. Next, we can create POM, page object model, in two ways. First way we will discuss, anyone is enough, alternate also there. We can create page object model in two ways. One is POM without page factory. POM without page factory. Next, second one, POM with page factory. We will discuss POM without page factory. See, no object repository facility in Selenium WebDriver. It is a programming interface in UFT, formerly QTP, another tool for functional test automation, competitor of Selenium. In UFT, we have object repository facility. It has local and shared repositories. Okay, recorded test scripts use local repositories. If you create UFT test script, you need to create shared repositories. By associating that shared repositories, you can create test scripts. Recorded scripts use local repositories. Manually typing scripts use shared object repositories. Both are same in purpose, but shared object repositories having more advantages. Okay. Under this POM, for each web page, there should be corresponding page class. This page class will find the web elements of the web page and also contains customized methods which perform operations on those web elements. If no object repository, means no page object model, then it is difficult to maintain elements in test cases. Advantage of page object model. Already we discussed. Advantages of page object model in Selenium. First one, reusability of elements. That's not the first one. Centralized maintenance of elements. Next, reduces code size by reusing the elements. In this approach, all page elements of the application and user actions on those web elements are maintained as methods inside a class file. By importing the page class, we can create test cases. Observe the process in this approach. See, in this approach, all pages, or you can say elements in all pages of the application. Here application means application under test, AUT. And user actions also. User actions on those web elements are maintained as methods, inside class files. Next, by importing the page classes, we can create test cases. See, this is the process. Here two steps of the process, Shivangi. What are the two steps? First step, create page classes. Page classes act as object repositories.
Observe.
Create page classes, one or more, based on your project. Create page classes. How? By providing elements information. They means page classes. They act as object repositories. Next, this is the first step, Anuradha. Second step, create test case classes test cases. Create test cases. How? By importing the page classes. Why importing page classes? Elements information available in that page class. Instead of writing element information directly in test cases, you can import those centralized repositories. Okay, na?
Yes, sir.
First, I will show an example. Create a page class. Create a page class for login page. You need to create page classes for all pages in your application. Create a page class for login page in GCR shop admin interface. Just a minute. Observe Anuradha. Suppose in this first launch GCR shop admin interface. This is the just a minute. This is the admin interface. Here some elements are there. Username 8-box, password 8-box, login button, administration link, online catalog, next GCR shop image, etc. You create page class for this login page by providing this elements information. Okay, I am not using all elements info. I am using these three elements info. You can use all elements info also. In this example, I am going to use these three elements info. Create page class. Expand project, select package and right click, new, just a minute, class, suppose login page. I'm not selecting main method. I'm not generating main method syntax. Why? I'm not going to execute this login page.
We are going to execute only from the test class.
Only from test case classes.
Yes.
So we are not going to execute this page class directly. That's why I am not using main method in this class. See, web driver, driver, declare web driver, import web driver library. Okay, next. Observe the first step, just a minute. Create elements using element locators. Create elements using element locators. Element locators by predefined library of Selenium by user. You can use any meaningful name. I am using user for username edit box. You can use username also, or you can use ABCD also. By dot name, provide the name locator value. You need to inspect and provide the unique locator value. Username.
username, username.
He already inspected this one several times. That's why I'm writing directly. Next, by password, suppose PWD, you can use any meaningful name. By dot name, name locator value,
password,
password, semicolon. Next, by
login,
login button.
Button.
You can use any meaningful name. Just login also, no problem. That is user defined.
By dot name.
ID, ID. We are using ID for the button, na?
Yes, sir.
TDB1, I think. You can inspect that one.
Yes, sir. TDB1. Sir.
TDB1. Like this, you can create elements using element locators. Next important one. Create constructor, Java constructor. What is constructor? A constructor in Java is a block of code similar to a method that is called as instance of object is created. See, if you want to relate this page class WebDriver to test case class WebDriver, you can create Java constructor and launch this web driver in test cases class. See, I will provide second example also. In that second example, you can get more clarity. Observe. Public is as like method, but it is constructor. And one more thing. Syntax rules. Only one constructor in a class. Suppose if it is method, you can create n number of methods in your Java class, but only one constructor can be created in Java class. That should be using class name only. Class name, not other name. Class name. Suppose web driver, driver. What is web driver here? What is this one? Identify Shivangi within these brackets. Web driver space driver. What is this? Anuradha, what is this?
Parameters. It's a parameter.
Argument. Okay. Argument. What type of argument?
It's a web driver.
Web driver type argument. See, so far we used string type argument, integer type argument, double type arguments. Suppose string, name, int, num, like this is web driver type argument. This driver is user defined. You can use any name. See, this dot driver equals to driver. Just a minute. Try to understand this one. What is this driver? Your own. Suppose ABCD. Okay. What is this driver? This dot driver. You created web driver driver na? Suppose XYZ. XYZ equals to XYZ equals
ABC,
to
ABCD.
ABCD. Say we are this dot current class web driver equals to our parameter. Parameter value we provide in test case classes. Okay. Any problem? Shivangi, observe this keyword is invoke this keyword is invoke an instance current class constructor. Next, a constructor. A constructor is a Java block of code, like condition block, loop block, method block, etc. A constructor in Java is a block of code means enclosed with curly braces. See, in Java every statement should end with semicolon. Next, every code block enclosed with curly braces. This is code block. A code block, otherwise a block of code similar to a method. Next, that is called an instance of object is created. An instance of object is created. Observe. Shivangi, any problem?
No, sir.
What about you, Anuradha?
No, sir.
Constructor. Next, create user actions. Not only elements information, user actions also. Customized commands. We have send keys, click, clear, like commands. We have to create customized commands using WebDriver commands. What is the advantage of customized commands? Observe. Create user actions. Customized commands. In automation framework also, we create page object model. Okay. See here, every action is method type syntax. Observe. Public, void, return type nothing. Suppose type meaningful name. This is customized command name. Next, string name argument. Use standard name. In the next example, I will show user defined name.
We used XYZ, but you can change.
But difference is there. This dot driver, this blue color driver is web driver. This black color driver is
test class passing object driver.
Parameter. Pass in test class that is different. In this scenario, blue
it's
class
a pass,
driver
yeah.
is web driver, blue color driver is web driver, black color driver is parameter.
Parameter.
We are assigning. Okay. Driver dot find element. Find element by dot we already created. What is that 8 box? User. Here user means
username
8 box dot send keys of uname. See, if you use argument, then you can provide values while calling this one, isn't it? Not uname, name. While calling this name, otherwise, suppose remove this one. If you want to use hard-coded value, admin. If you use hard-coded value, in every test case, fixed value, na? Suppose if you use argument, then you can pass the value dynamically while creating test cases. Name. Now observe Shivangi. This is type username. Customized command. Here type username means element identified and action also performed. If you use type username in your test case, the meaning of type username type some value in username 8 box. Observe Anuradha, this type username means element identified and action also performed on that element. Both na?
Yes, sir.
What about you, Shivangi, not responding?
Yes, sir.
Create. For example, this is for type username. I want to use that edit box for another purpose. Suppose already some data is there in that edit box. I want to clear that data. For that you can create another command.
Suppose, public void clear username.
Public void clear
space,
username.
Sir.
Clear username.
Space.
Sorry. Just a minute. Space I will provide. Public void clear username. No argument. Here.
Driver dot find
driver
element
dot
user.
Find element.
User.
User.
Dot.
Dot clear. Here clear username means it will clear the username edit box value in our login page of admin interface. Okay. Simple.
Yes, sir.
Simple na?
Yes, sir.
Like this, you can create number of customized commands on any elements if required. Next, password. Suppose public void. Suppose type password. Any meaningful name. This is customized command. Type password. Here also you can use argument. For example, string pwd. Open curly braces. Here also we used pwd na. Okay. Just for differentiation, you can use string password. Next, just a minute. Shivangi, tell me the step. Type password.
Driver dot find element.
Good. Driver dot find element.
PWD.
Good. PWD.
Dot send keys.
Dot send keys.
Password.
Password. Good. Password. Next, click on that OK button, Anuradha. Create customized
yes.
command for clicking
public.
Login button. Public
void.
Void suppose.
Click. Button.
Click. Login button.
You have to give. We have to give that.
Oh yeah, arguments not required, na?
Yes, sir.
Suppose user clear username. Okay. Just for identification. Next.
Driver dot find element.
Driver dot
find
find
element.
Next.
By ID. Sorry, sir. That is the login button.
No by concept.
No by concept. Yes, sir.
Here login button.
Login button.
See, observe this color. User defined keyword. This one.
Yes, sir.
User defined keyword. Suppose public Java keyword, this Java keyword, driver user defined keyword.
User defined.
So login button. Dot.
Click.
Like this, you can create elements. Next, actions on elements called customized commands. Customized commands. This is like object repository. Object repository. Save this one. Okay. Next, create test case class. For example, test case for admin login functionality. Just a minute. Select package. Right click, new class. Test the case. Generate main method. Why generating main method? We are going to execute this one. System dot set property key web driver dot chrome dot driver. Next, path of the driver executable file /chrome-driver.exe file name that available in F drive in my project, in my computer. Chrome driver. Why it is showing this one? Use forward slash. Still set property. Why it is showing problem? Just a minute. Oh, add argument to match set property. Web driver, okay. Driver type Chrome driver. F colon. Observe Shivangi, any problem? In this test case class. Inheritance, I think, not required. Observe Anuradha, why it is showing problem?
Yes, sir. I'm seeing, sir.
System dot set property. Next web driver dot chrome dot driver. Next.
Sir, comma, sir. Web driver dot
okay,
chrome
okay,
dot driver,
okay.
Comma.
Syntax error. Good. Small syntax error. Okay. Good. Web driver. Web driver. Suppose ABC. In this class, I am creating web driver as web driver name is ABC. You can use a driver also, no problem. You can use driver also. But differentiation purpose, I am using ABC. You can use a driver also. New Chrome driver, open and close parenthesis, semicolon. Import Chrome driver library, import web driver library. Okay. Next, maximize the browser window, ABC dot
CD.
Manage dot window
dot maximize
dot maximize. Okay. Next, create page instance. Page class is there na? You create object. What is the class name? What is the page class name? What is the page class name?
Login page.
Not this one. Same constructor name. This one is same. Login page. Login page. Suppose object name is login equals to
new
login page. Pass the current
web driver.
Current web driver instance.
ABC.
We are relating this one. Now observe. You no need to import. We are in the same package. Both classes available in the same package. Otherwise, you need to inherit. Now observe, Shivangi. Earlier, we created objects in predefined classes. Scanner object, file reader, buffered reader, etc. This time, we are creating object using user defined class. This login page is user defined class, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Earlier we created using predefined classes like scanner, file reader, buffered reader, buffered writer, etc. This time we are using user defined class. See, in Java, not only in Java, in computer programming, you can use predefined libraries as well as user defined libraries. You can reuse user defined libraries also. Okay. Next, create login test case, Shivangi. You put mute for some time. Who is that? Nice. Anuradha, put mute for some time. Nice from your side. Background nice. Shivangi, you come. Create login test case using that page class. We already maximized the browser window. get the admin
driver
interface. Here driver is abc dot get. Here in this statement no object relation, na url is not object, url is not element. In this step no relation with web element, no relation with web element. Abc is driver, get is web driver command, next argument is url, next type you enter a value into username add box, login is page object login.
Yes,
dot type username. Here type username means identifying that element of username add box and perform send keys action on that element. Only parameter you can provide, provide the value for that string. Otherwise, suppose in page class, if you use hard coded value like within double quotes admin, instead of this parameter, you no need to type anything. But if you use argument, then you can provide input data dynamically. Means you can use this customized command for positive testing and negative testing. Name. Okay.
Yes.
Name is
admin.
Say code size reduced, na?
Yes, sir.
Next, login dot type password. Suppose admin at 123. Next, login dot click login button over, navigation over. Suppose for another test case, same username add box available, username add box required, you can use. For third test case, password available, you can use. But you no need to maintain these elements in test cases in centralized location, that is page class. Next, after that, capture the URL string URL equals to driver dot, not driver, abc dot get current URL. Next, insert verification point. In this verification point, no relation with any element. See 16th line, no relation with any element. For 17th line, relation with username add box. 18th line, relation with password. 19th line, relation with the login button. 21st line, no relation. Next, verification point also, no relation with any element. URL is not the element. URL, just a minute. URL dot contains, take the expected. We have to collect this expected result from development team. By executing this application manually, I am collecting that information, but it is not a proper way in real time. You need to collect this type of expected result from developer. Why? This information, 5 minutes locked. Okay, I think that page is index PHP na Sivangi. We need to collect this type of data from developers. Why? Developers only know the application design details. See, system.out.println. Next, admin. Login is successful. Admin login is successful. Status of the result is passed. Close curly braces. Else open curly braces. Next, system.out.println. Failed. Unsuccessful. Unsuccessful. Run this test case. Run. Maximize the browser window. Oh, it is 5 minutes locked. When we executed incorrectly. Login unsuccessful, failed. This test case is executing Anuradha, but that admin functionality locked. Okay na? Shivangi. Test case is working, but admin functionality locked. This is page class. Next, this is test case class. Anuradha is not available. Anuradha?
Yes, sir. I'm there, sir. Put mute.
Okay, okay. See, same example. Next time, you have to guide me. You both have to guide me. Okay?
Sure, sir.
Example. Create a page class. Page class means object repository.
Okay, sir.
Object repository. Using elements in, suppose login page only. Login page. Here username, addbox, password, edit box,
login button.
Login button. Next,
error message.
Error message. Next, online cart URL. Link. URL is not the element.
Okay.
Online catalog link, etc.
Even log off is there.
No? Log off is link. Log off is link. Link is different. No. URL is different.
Okay, okay, sir.
Find the difference. Link. Link is element. Gmail link. Mm. Log off link. Login link. All are elements of web page. But URL is not the element.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Here, create page class. Next, create test cases. Create test cases. One, admin login. We already created admin login. You practice that one. You create second one. Verify error message. Verify error message. Next, verify redirect functionality. Redirect from admin to user interface. Redirect functionality. When? After login. Before login also that functionality available. After login. See, etc. Now, first step, create page class using login page elements. Next, create test cases, admin login, verify error message, verify redirect functionality, like that.
Yes, sir.
First, page class.
Page class.
Page class.
Whatever we have already created, we can use that one, no, sir?
You can use that one also. That one also. Yeah. But I am deleting that one for practice.
Okay, sir.
You can use that one also. You can edit that one also. Observe.
Yes, sir.
Here, we have three elements now. Username, PW login. You enter error message, online catalog link enough.
Yeah.
I am creating new one.
Yes, sir.
Just a minute. Create a page class. Suppose page name login page. No main method. We are not going to execute this class directly. First, declare web driver as global. We are using constructor relation. So
web driver.
Web driver. Semicolon. Next, import web driver library. Import.
Yes, sir.
Next.
Instantiate the web driver.
Why? Why instantiating?
Okay.
Instantiation in test case class.
Okay.
Already I told na, we are not going to execute this class directly. Here, first step is create web elements. Create web elements. Create web elements.
Hmm.
So, difference purpose, use another name, A, B, C, D. Okay. You can use any name, but try to use meaningful name. In real time, try to use standard name, driver only. By user.
Username.
Equals to username also you can write. By dot.
By.
Name.
Username.
Username. Username semicolon next by
password
equals to by dot
name
locator
password
okay semicolon next by login button equals to by dot id locator value
tdb1
semicolon next error message by
string okay
error message here no string concept it is element only equals by dot class name we used for that na class names see why it is showing this one this is class name isn't it otherwise you can inspect class name message take error Class means class name. Class name locator available. No ID
message,
available.
Message stack error.
Stack
yes.
Error. Okay. Semicolon. Next, by catalog link. Catalog link equals to
by
dot. It is link element now. Blindly you can use link text.
Link, yes, sir. Catalog link or online.
Catalog. It is sensitive. Mm-hmm. Sensitive. C also capital. In between online and
yes,
catalog.
Sir.
In between online and catalog, space also there. Observe in the application. Online catalog. Okay. Like this, you can create. Semicolon. Just wait, Anuradha. Shivangi, you create constructor for this class. Constructor for this class. Only one constructor for any class. Constructor. As like method. Public.
Void.
Void. Why void? No void in constructor. Public constructor name. What is the constructor name? What is the constructor name? Several times I told. Constructor name should exactly match with
class name.
Class name. And only one constructor in a Java class. Next argument.
Web driver.
You can use any name. Standard name is driver. You can use
driver one.
Any name. Suppose driver one.
This dot.
Just a minute.
This.
This dot.
ABCD
ABCD
equals to driver one.
Word.
Driver one.
Semicolon. Okay. Next, create customized commands. Create customized commands. Suppose you can create multiple commands on elements, but create single command. First create type username, next type password, click login button, capture error message, click link. First public
void.
Type username. It is customized command. You can use ABCD or XYZ also, but try to use meaningful name.
String. Name.
Open curly braces. Next.
Driver dot find element.
Driver dot. Oh, not driver. Here ABCD na.
Yes, sir. Sorry.
Cool. ABCD dot
find element.
What is the element? Don't use by. Mm-hmm. Don't use by. User.
Send
keys of name. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Send keys of name. This is for username edit box. Next, type password. Type password. Suppose string password. Password. Here PWD. Next, click login button. Public void, click login button. Button, open curly braces. Not driver. ABCD dot find element. What is that name? User defined keyword name. Login button dot web driver command action. Next, error message. Public void. It returns, I want to observe. Capture
error message.
Observe Anuradha, you also. Capture error message, na?
Yes, sir.
What type of data that error message is?
String type.
So it is, you need to create string. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Next string message equals to
ABCD.
Good. ABCD dot
find element
name, error message dot get text. It will directly capture. Next, we are using method return type, na? So return statement required. Return
message.
Semicolon. Next, customized command for link element. Online catalog link is there, na?
Yes.
Public void, it returns nothing. Suppose click link. Okay. Driver dot, not driver, ABCD. ABCD dot find element. What is that one? Catalog link dot click. See, this is about creating customized commands. Okay, you put some time mute. Shivangi. Anuradha, are you okay?
Yes, sir.
Creating this, creating page class.
Page class.
Here observe three topics. First one, create web elements. Second one, create constructor. Next, third one, create customized commands. See here in this test script, three components. three parts.
Yes, sir.
Creating web elements, creating constructor, creating customized commands. Web elements multiple, customized commands multiple, but constructor
only one
constructor, that also using class name. Next, create test cases class. Anuradha, first
new class.
First, and you create,
we should
this
have
one
a public static void main function.
Yes, here required. Why? We are going to execute
test cases. We are going to execute from this class.
Yes. we don't execute page class directly, but we execute test cases, test case classes yes. directly.
Yes, sir.
Suppose.
So we can say login test case.
Okay, login test. This is one. Okay, just a minute. New. Error message. Next, suppose redirect.
Redirect.
Like this, you can create test cases using that. Now we are going to create three test cases using that login page class. Login page class. This redirect also after login, we discussed after login, error message, login. Login, you already familiar with this login. First you guide me for this login test case. Next, Shivangi can guide me for error message.
Yes, sir. First, we have to initiate the web driver, sir. Web driver?
Just a minute. Just a minute. Web drive. We need to instantiate the browser driver.
Yeah.
Browser driver. Instantiate the browser driver.
Browser driver.
See. System dot set property. Next. Web driver dot browser type. Chrome or Gecko or Edge. Next, driver. It is standard name. Next, path of the driver executable file. F, file name is Chrome driver dot exe. Close double quotes.
Semicolon.
Semicolon. Okay. Next. Create a web driver.
Web driver dot.
Web driver.
Driver.
Driver equals to.
Equals to new. Chrome. Driver.
Web driver in this class. Next, import web driver library for this class. Chrome
yes,
driver
sir.
Library. Next, maximize the browser window.
Driver dot.
Driver dot manage.
Manage
dot.
Dot. Maximize.
Not dot.
Window. Window. Window dot maximize. Window dot.
Window dot.
Maximize.
Maximize. Okay. Next, create instance in login page. Create object in user defined class login page. We are going to use that login page info. Login page.
Sir, yes. Cap, is it not capital P?
Yes, case sensitive. Login page, suppose login equals to object
new syntax. Login page.
New login page. Of provide the driver instance, current driver,
driver, yes, sir.
Semicolon. Next,
driver,
driver dot. We used that one just a minute. You use this script. Same names we use it, na?
But instead of ABC, it is driver, sir.
Good. Driver.
And here also change ABC to driver to get current URL. Down search string URL.
Page.
Here it is showing error, no sir.
18th, why 18th it is showing error?
Click login button.
This
here,
one.
Driver, yes sir.
Driver. Click
sir, we'll
login
check
button.
The case. We'll check the case, sir. Click login button. We will check the case.
Click
the test
login
page.
Button. Oh, names. Just login button.
Yes, sir.
We used just login button. That's why. I think not that one. Customize
not
command.
That one, sir. Log on. Log on. Instead of in, it is O.
Oh. Oh. Just modify in centralized location, I think enough. Now remote na?
Yes, sir.
Next, last this one. Remove. run this test script.
If admin is locked, this will be unsuccessful.
Not, I think not locked, released.
Okay, sir.
I think released. Released. Oh, we didn't use driver dot close, na?
Yes, sir.
Successful.
Successful.
Driver dot close. Anuradha, for this 28th
yes,
statement also, no relation with any web element.
Yes, sir.
No relation. Driver is object, close is web driver command. Web driver
yes, sir.
Command. Run the test script once again. It will pass.
Pass.
Definitely.
And it will close the browser also.
Yes, close the browser window also. Okay. Next, negative scenario. Test the negative scenario. Use incorrect input. If we use invalid input, then it will fail.
Yes, sir.
Run. It should fail.
Even if it fails, it will close the
browser
window.
Close the browser window. It will close. See, in test ng pattern different. Here no test ng na, it will close. Hello?
Yes, sir.
In test ng, if any step fails, it won't forward for next step. But here not like that. Even though it fails, it will close the browser window. Means
browser window.
It will forward next step. No problem.
Yes, sir.
This one page class. This one. Test case one. Test case one. You put mute for some time, Anuradha. You come Sivangi.
Yes,
you need to guide Sivangi for the second test case, Sivangi. First test case, login. This is admin login. Just a minute. Verify admin login. Second test case, verify error message in admin login functionality. Observe whether it is providing correct error message or not. Our expected error message is stack error something, na? What is that one?
Yes.
Stack error something. Message stack error. Okay. Error message class. first instantiate the browser driver. We have that statement. You copy these three. Next. Create login page instance. Login page instance. Suppose.
Login page.
Login page.
Error message.
You can use any meaningful name. Error message equals to new login page. New login page, open and close parenthesis, semicolon. Next.
What is login?
Provide the current driver as argument relating. Next.
Driver dot get.
That I required na. Just a minute. Driver dot get. Next.
Login dot type username and invalid input, sir. We can.
Good. Just a minute. Error message.
Error message
dot
type username
invalid na. Suppose
yes.
Admin one. Next. Error message dot type password. Here also you can use invalid or valid. Anyone is invalid, then test is invalid. Suppose admin 321, it is also invalid. Correct one is admin at 123. We are using 321. Next, click login button. Na.
Yes, sir.
Dot click. Login button.
Log.
Okay. After that, we need to capture the URL now.
Yes, sir.
String
URL.
URL. Just a minute. URL. Not URL. Error. Error message.
Yes.
Error message. It is from element. Equals to. It is from element. Error message dot.
Get it.
What is get text? Capture error message means get text included, na?
Yes, sir.
Capture error message means get text included. Semicolon. Next, if error dot contains, mm-hmm. If error dot contains, just a minute, take that one, this one. Use this one as expected. Okay, next.
Message.
System.out.println. Suppose login unsuccessful. But showing correct error message. Status of the result
passed.
Just a minute. Fast. Next, else. Else login unsuccessful. Definitely it should unsuccessful if you use invalid input, but not showing correct error message. If error message is not correct, then failed in this scenario. Failed. Okay. At the end, driver dot close. Driver dot close. Run this test script. Run. Error message closed. Login unsuccessful but showing correct error message passed. Anuradha. Okay na?
Yes sir.
Our last test case. Anuradha.
Yes sir.
I think all of you familiar with that test case.
Yes sir.
This is test case 2.
Now test case 3.
Test case 3. That is redirect functionality.
Yes, sir.
But we are using same object repository. In that object repository,
yes, sir.
That page, login page elements information available.
Same thing.
We used some elements information in test case 1, some elements information in test case 2. Elements,
sir.
In test case 3, but in these test cases some common elements also there.
Yes sir.
Verify.
Redirect functionality.
Okay. Next, redirect.
We will go to that class, sir. We have created already that class.
Okay, you take these three.
Yes, sir. Copy.
First, instantiate the browser driver. Next, create web driver.
Create the driver and maximize the browser.
Our class is redirect from admin to user interface. When? After login. After login.
So we have to go after login. Yes.
After login.
Copy. Login test, sir.
Just a minute. Login test. Okay. Before that. Okay. Login test. We need to. Before that, we need to create. Before that, we need to create instance for login page.
Na? It is there, sir. Yes, sir.
See.
Login page.
Suppose.
Login. Redirect.
Equals.
New
login page.
Which.
Open and close parenthesis. Semicolon. Pass current driver.
Driver.
As argument. Next here, redirect.
Redirect.
Next, you need to confirm login without. How to confirm? For example, if so and so URL is there, then click login online catalog link.
Yes, sir.
Then click online catalog link.
We'll copy that from online catalog. Yeah.
Oh, just a minute. login.
No need the driver dot close, sir.
At the end, we will use driver dot close also.
Okay, sir.
Just a minute. If URL contains index page, if URL contains index page, then click online catalog link means after login only we are clicking that one.
Yes, sir.
After login only we are clicking that one. Here, redirect.
Dot.
Redirect.
Dot.
Dot. Catalog link.
Link.
Over. No arg. No. Over. Catalog link.
Otherwise, login is unsuccessful.
Just a minute. Why it is showing this one? Catalog link.
We'll check there, sir, if there is any prior error.
Click link.
Click link.
Okay.
Click link.
Catalog link is element name. Click link is customized command.
Customized okay. command, yes, sir.
Next,
yes, sir.
Observe. This is not verification point, Anuradha. 22nd
okay,
line to 24th line, not a verification point. It is only
okay.
for confirming login. If if conso URL exists, then click. Otherwise, bypass the condition.
Yes, sir.
You need to enhance this test script some more after the class you practice. Next.
Yes, sir.
If after this, you need to capture the URL, na?
Yes, sir.
String,
string URL is equal
URL
to
equals to
driver dot get
driver dot
URL.
Get current,
current
URL.
URL
means user interface URL. User interface URL means up to this one. Build.
Yes, sir.
No admin.
This one only.
String.
If.
Why? Just a minute. String. Why it is showing? Okay, syntax not completed.
Yeah,
not complete, but URL rename URL. URL already used, string URL already used now.
So yes, sir.
URL two.
Okay.
If
URL
URL two dot equals, it is not returning any extra information, so you can use equals. Otherwise, try with contains.
Contains. You can put contains also, no, sir.
Contains is exact or equals is exact.
Equals is exact. Contains is partial only.
Contains means substring. It finds
yes,
substring.
Sir.
Equals is exact match.
Yes, sir.
Contains is match case. See, try to use equals. Suppose if the browser is writing any extra information, that time go for contains. Contains is match
yes.
case. Match case. Okay. Next. SYSO control space enter. Pages.
Redirecting. To?
Redirecting
to?
From
login page
admin to user interface. User interface.
Interface.
Status of the result.
Sir, this will fail because we have given admin one, no sir.
We can change that one. Yeah. Use valid input only.
Yeah.
Next time you can try with invalid input if you want negative scenario. Okay. Next. Else. Open
else,
curly braces.
System.out.println.
System.out.println.
Page redirection is not happening.
Otherwise, page is not redirecting.
Redirecting. Yes, sir.
Not redirecting from
admin,
admin to user interface. Close else block at the end, close driver.
Yes,
Next, close main method, close class. Try to run this test script.
Yes, sir.
Maximize the browser window.
Login.
Login work.
Catalog.
Catalog.
Yes.
Page is redirecting.
Page is redirecting.
Suppose if any synchronization problem identified while dry run, then you can use some synchronization time, wait time after click, after the statement.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now this third test case is executed. See, observe. Login page, it is object repository. Based on this login page, we created first login test. Login test. Just a minute. Login test. First test case, login test. Execute first test case based on that login page. That is object repository for this scenario. Login successful. Next, second test case. Second test case is error message. Error message in that login functionality only. Observe showing correct error message passed.
Yes, sir.
Next, third test case. Redirect functionality after login. Close the browser. See, observe.
Yes,
page
sir.
Redirecting from this one. See, all three test cases passed.
Yes, sir.
Third test case. Observe Shivangi rise query.
No, sir, no queries.
Okay, I'm going to close the today's session, Anuradha. Tomorrow,
yes, sir.
We will start test ng framework for Selenium. Any queries,
yes, sir,
regarding this today's class?
Today's class, no, sir.
Welcome. What about you, Shivangi?
No, sir, no queries for today.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, welcome. We will meet tomorrow.
Thank you, sir.
Same time.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.